Summer!
Quick update, coming to you live from Catasauqua Borough. We're on Union Street just off of 10th. Came in as an appliance fire, a stove fire was getting out of hand and go off the kitchen. It looked like it spread to the second floor. So it made its way vertically to the second floor. They had fire up in that room in the back here. They got crews working in the kitchen first floor and they're working on the second floor. Opening up walls, trying to keep it from extending to the attic.
Do you use your
Because I have my earpiece in. Yeah, they got this, the first two companies got here pretty quick. You can see the engine, the ladder. They stretched the line right away, brought a water supply in. They got two lines stretched. One is wet, one is dry at this moment. Yeah, everybody was evacuated on the arrival of the fire department. There are the families with the police officers right now. How's it going, Chief? morning.
How's your, are you up on Twitter now?
I'm on YouTube right now.
Oh, you're on YouTube.
Yeah. Okay. I'm switching back and forth.
Okay, so I have to check both places.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. Until we find a permanent home. Okay, I'm going to be shutting down the YouTube live. We're at 324 Union Street, just off of 10th in the borough of Catasauqua, Lehigh County. We're just north of the city of Allentown. They got toned out for an appliance fire. Additional reports were a stove fire that was spreading throughout the kitchen. Chief 202 arrived, reported a working fire. He had a heavy smoke pushing from the front. First, an engine company laid a supply line for their water, stretched the inch and three quarter in the front door. Fire looks like it extended to the second floor. They made a quick attack on both floors. This fire is under control. I think they're operating all hands on the first alarm, if I'm not mistaken. The F.A.S.T. company comes out of Greenewald's Rescue 11 from South Whitehall, and that's about it. They got here pretty quick, and F.A.S.T. responses pay off.